Hello designers, welcome to brand new tutorial from Designer Tutorials. In today's video, I am going to show you how to reduce file size using Adobe Photoshop. And make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit bell icon to get notification. Let's get started. Here we have image with 20 MB. You can see here. Just drag it to Photoshop and go to File and Save As. Give a name to new image and choose the JPEG format in drop down menu and hit the Save button. Leave it as default and hit OK. Here is the new saved image. You can see here the image is reduced to 8 MB. We just changed the format, it has reduced to around 60%. Now let's see the steps to reduce size to KB. Go to File and Save As and choose the another name and hit the Save button and drag the slider all the way to Done and hit OK. Here you can see that the file size has reduced to around 400 KB. If you want to reduce size even more, we have to do some adjustments. First, duplicate the image and hit the Ctrl T to transform the image and scale it down and hit the Enter button. Hold the Ctrl button and click on the thumbline of the image. It will turn into selection and choose the crop tool and hit the Enter button. Now we have a cropped image. Go to File and Save As and choose the JPEG option in drop down menu and change the name and hit the Save button and leave the default settings and hit OK. Now you can see that the file size has reduced to 80 KB. You can compare the size from original photo, the file size has reduced dramatically. If you find this video helpful, hit a like button, drop a comment in comment box and share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe, hit bell icon to get notification. Stay creative, bye bye.